Upperclassman Cameron Brown has been making his mark on this year's indoor track season. The thrower is currently ranked in the nation as the number two with his season best of 22.86 meters.
It just felt really dialed in on the day. Everything was about rhythm, everything was set up to go well. It was all in all an incredible experience, and just getting that off of my back before going into championship season was great moving forward, because now I don't feel like I need to hit a big number. Now I can just go out and compete for the team. If we need 10 points, that's what I'm going after. I'm gonna get 10 points, and that's gonna be for my team. I'm so tunnel visioned and on first place, you know, I don't even see anybody behind me at this moment.
But that's not all he's excelling in. This summer, he interned with Nike in their marketing staff.
So Greg Cryer at the Thornton Center just gave me a call one day and said, would you be interested in, you know, interning with Nike? And I was like, absolutely, you know, that could be unpaid, I could be living in a shack, no matter what, like that sounds awesome. So it's actually funny, it was a year ago, I think this weekend, when I actually found out that I got it. It was like the same day I won my first SEC championship. So it was like the best day of my life, basically. The whole internship was 12 weeks long. They flew us out there, they housed us, they fed us, all that kind of stuff. I worked in global brand innovation in the consumer insights area. It was such an incredible experience that's my goal finishing up school. You know, I want to get back there because it was just the atmosphere there, the environment, it's just so positive, and everyone's really happy to be there and working. And I mean, obviously, like, why not? It is Nike.
No surprise to me that he was able to go out there and work and do as well as he's done just because of his work ethic.
I think people don't realize, you know, how much time we spend doing athletics on top of school. You know, regular students they'll do their homework and then that's kind of, they're done for the day. They go to class, do their homework, they're done. With us, it's like we have a job on top of it. So when I went to my summer internship, it was like I had all this free time because I was working, you know, 9 to 5, 8 to 6, that kind of thing. But then afterwards, it was just, you're done. So I was constantly on the go, constantly thinking about what I can be doing for work. And, you know, I even worked some weekends when I really didn't have to, just preparing. Because when you have that much time and you're in the athlete mode where you always feel like you need to do something, you're prepared, you're very much prepared for that after college life.
His hard work ethic will no doubt continue through SEC Indoor Championships this weekend and into outdoor season.
Cam looks as good as I've ever seen him in training, and his meet preparation is on a whole new level right now. He has really transformed from the neck up this year. He had a great year last year, but he's a different competitor now, different mindset, and a different level of confidence.
For UTSports.com, I'm Elena Lansing.